What's up, guys? Your boy TGK here on TGK TV, and I am going to bring to you another unboxing of these wireless earbuds that were on sale on Amazon. I just bought them this morning. They came in tonight. They are the SoundPEATS wireless earbuds. We're about to see what they're fully capable of, and we're about to open this box right now. And before I unbox this package, make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, man, and hit that like. Show your boy some love. Let's get it going. All right, guys, so I saw this today on Amazon. God, I don't know why that was so difficult. I saw this today on Amazon. It was one of those lightning deals where they really give it a decent percent off. And instead of going for like 37, 40 bucks, that's normally valued at, I got it for like $23 today. I'll show you the screenshot or whatnot. And I was like, been in the market looking for a new set of, you know, earbuds. And I was like, you know, let's go ahead and give this a shot. And yeah, here you go right here. The true wireless without bondage. Oh, let me read that correctly. True wireless without bondage. So cool little box. Let's get it open. Let's just open it. Let's not get it cracking, Mario. You know, you always want to do this, that weird stuff. Let's open this. Sorry about not uploading many videos here recently. You know, just trying to find my way, man. Just trying to find my way. All right, so it opens on the side like this. Boom. Nice. Okay, so here's the actual case that I guess holds the headphones in. I'll take a closer look. I'll get some up close shots on some B-roll. Oh, nice. Look at that. Look at that right there. Let's take them out. Oh, wow. So it says, I mean, it's right here on these earbuds that it got, the left and right. And it looks like it's trying to pair already. I'm not ready to pair. Damn it. Doing too much. I don't know how these, will they go like this? I don't even know if I'm putting them on right. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's not good. Let's try it this way. What would it be? Okay. Pairing. Yo. Yo. That's wild, B. What else is in this box? Let's see what else is in here. Okay, so it's got this little wireless, not wireless, it's got this wired cable. If I could ever get it out, cool. So it's this micro USB. Same thing like all the phones out there. Unless you got a Samsung 10 like your boy, then that don't match up. So it got all these little flyers in here. It's got your manual. So, man, let's go ahead and let's pair this up to a cell phone and see what kind of damage it could do to my ears. We'll be right back. All right, guys, now that the SoundPEATS are officially unboxed, let's go ahead and connect them to one of my smartphones and let's check them out and see how they sound in ear. All right, so let's go ahead and try to pair these bad boys. I should probably get the manual, right? Oh, okay. So they come up on my Bluetooth as SoundPEATS True Free Plus R. So let's go ahead, put these boys in. Let's take a little sound here to some music. Come on, phone. I haven't turned this phone on in like probably 2 weeks, so it is just slow to everything, and it's hard to even get a decent charge on this. So, oh wow, I'm listening to Jaded by Drake, and it's, the bass is crazy on this. Damn. Got me reading the manual, I guess. That's why I'm not with nobody, because I don't want to hurt nobody. All right, let's try something else. Let's listen to I'm Upset. All right, now I'm about to try to make a phone call on here. Let me see. how this would pan out. I'm about to call Dave. As y'all know him, he's on my videos quite often. So we're going to see if he can hear me clearly. And if I'm going to see if I can hear him clearly. Yo. So I'm shooting a video on these new AirPods that I got. They're like the AirPods, but like they're called the SoundPEATS. And I'm just trying to see if they sound clear. Can you hear me clearly on your end or what? Not as good as a phone call, but you can hear me. Okay. I can hear you. Right. It's because I'm recording with my actual phone and then I'm calling with my backup phone. So I guess I'd have to try it with my actual phone and see how that goes. Yeah. Yeah, like they're pretty bassy, bro, but like I can hear everything. Like it has a like little sound cancellation in a way, so pretty impressive for like a purchase, cause like the music sounds dope on here and I can hear you clearly on here, so that's pretty. Alright, cool. Appreciate that. And put that in the video so everybody could be like, damn, you made a phone call and everything and shit. Alright, and to end that phone call, all you gotta do is, I guess, hit the right. What does the left do? Ah, it's the same thing. So it looks like they both have the same functionalities when it comes to playing music or ending a call. So yeah, man. So this thing just comes like any other AirPod. This is the charging part of it, or the charging case. And I'm not gonna lie, man, for $23, this is pretty much a steal. I can see myself using this every day. I know for a fact I'm gonna use this every day. It's oh, that's cool. It has a little I don't know if you can see that. Well, while it's charging, you can tell it's charging with the little red light on there. So I don't know, guys. Check them out. The SoundPEATS True Sound. So this is like, it's a deal, man. For $23, I got it for $23. So I think the Lightning deal is over. It's probably gonna go spike up to $37 or $40. But if you were to tell me, nah, I probably wouldn't pay $40 for this. $23, I got it for the right price. I'm gonna be honest, I probably wouldn't pay $40 for these, but because I knew they were on a deal, I got them. But would I say that they're worth the $40? They're worth it. It just knowing me, I am so cheap that I have to come up on a deal for me to make sense of a purchase. And this is a really good purchase in my estimation. And sound quality isn't clear necessarily. The bass is there, the treble is there. It just seems like there's no mid, or maybe there's more mid than there is treble. It's not a complete package, like a balanced sound. Very bassy. But however, from the South, we love bass, so it's perfect for me, right? But yeah, man, I have no complaints. The call that I had was pretty clear, and that's on the Facebook Messenger phone call. I haven't tried it with my actual phone call and see how it comes out on there. But if it comes out clear on the Facebook Messenger, it's a pretty clear indication that an actual phone call through my actual phone, through an actual service, is gonna be day and night different. So for me, the SoundPEATS get a thumbs up from TGK. So yeah, guys, that has been my review of the SoundPEATS wireless earbuds. It's pretty cool, man. I'm gonna catch you on the next one.